What up, y'all? Welcome to another vlog. How many of y'all are still enjoying these little snippets into my life? I appreciate each and every one of y'all. So, let's get into it.
Is it raining? It was like it rained last night, or it's just... What up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:52 a.m. Have a good morning, Samantha.
I am, and I will.
Wait. They claim they want beef like I ain't in a teat. If I turn them to vegan, I'm really
a little humid, but slight humidity in it is what? It's 77 degrees. I could dig it. In these streets for a little bit. Oh girl, see, you can't get no car this color. It's like, yo, that color stands out. Like, oh my god, like, what is that? It look like, you know what you call that drink? Nectar? It's like a, look like Mountain Dew. No!
Controversy, it's my boo. I could make a quarter million off a haiku, and I could make another quarter off at times two if it's money.
When I think about yesterday, my oh my.
Lunch was good. Mm-hmm. Lunch was good, but it's not on our top five places.
No, it just wasn't. The service sucked.
Yeah. The food was good.
The food was good. It was tasty. I didn't like.
Yeah, the service was like, I had never been to a restaurant on the same time when my plate come chip up. Eating my soup, then I look over at the plate. I thought it was a design at first. Then I look at Michelle, and I'm like, wait a minute, why is the rim of my shit all chip up? Like, I'm like, nah, that shit bother me. I'm sorry, I ain't going to no restaurant to eat no chip up plate. I don't do it at home, I ain't going nowhere to eat it. So I asked them, yeah, they changed it, bought it a plate. And they're like, I don't understand, when you're plating that, don't you ain't see what's chip up? The fuck?
Yep.
That's weird. I'm sorry, I've never experienced that in the restaurant. They said, oh, we know when they were washing. So, nigga, you throw that away. They had all these bowls and plates on the wall. You saw that little clip. Yeah, take one of them shits off and give it to me. The fuck? chip up plate. Then, Michelle had asked for a chicken. Shrimp in the soup that she had.
Shrimp cooking in soup, yeah.
But they put chicken. What they put in this?
Only chicken.
They only have chicken in it. And then the rice that I asked for, chicken and shrimp, there was no chicken in it. I was like, what the fart? And then when they told them, they went and put it on the bill anyway. Mm-hmm. I was like, there was no chicken in here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, nah. So again, the food was tasty, but it's different from any Thai restaurant that I've been with, like what I ordered. Because usually when I ordered pineapple fried rice, everything is the right thing. I usually do my tires, but they a little busy, so I got two more spots ahead. I just need to get my air and my tires, that's all. I was checking the other day, I was like, and I checked, it was fine, but it just came on today. He said, bitch, you need air. I am nowhere to pull up. I'm gonna pull up over here, man. Yeah, people, it's like they're on two locations right across the street from each other. He came over to me speaking Spanish. I'm like,
Lord, we made it. Yes, beautiful morning. 69 degrees. Yes, short sleeve on. This is my people in there. I mean, you can put on a hoodie now, but anyway, I love this type of weather. I'm good. I'm good. Is she moving her car? In the city. Yeah, pull up beside a hydrant. Yeah, check it, bro. Truck loading only Monday through Friday, 8 to 6. So, yeah. But it's crazy how you see other cars here. But hey, I guess maybe the cops don't come around here as much. What is this, a mommy and me class or something? The people lined up with their babies. Well, not lined up, but they strollers or whatever.
I kind of understand.
Oh, work on the move. Work on the move. So it actually is daycare. I'm like, what the fuck is all this shit? It's daycare.
In the middle of interviewing somebody or just talking with somebody, you have to make it work.
Yo, so I'm gonna see if I can catch him with the light change. Dude, he have on a bubble jacket and shorts and like biking shorts, like Speedos. Girl! Did he turn? He turned. He went down the block. What up, y'all? Happy Saturday. Did I see this season? I'm Dynasty. I'm like season 5. I just got off live. Yeah, my setup's still there. Thank you, baby. Happy Sunday. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 76 degrees.
Nice, nice. Alexa, what's today's date for reference?
Today is Sunday, September 25th.
Yeah, okay.
By the way, I can now share tips for healthy eating. Want to hear one now?
No. Oh, man. Yeah, I have an amazing one. Catch y'all in the next.